Verse of the Day. April 8, 2021. Let your gentleness be evident to all. The Lord is near. Philippians 4:5. Thoughts on today's verse. Extravagant overreaction. That's what we're programmed to seek and to display in our modern world of sound bites and overhyped personality. But gentleness, that moderating grace in the midst of chaos and conflict, is so vital to bring the peace of God to conflict-laden churches, families, and relationships. How can we be gentle? How can we restrain from overreacting to the wounds, offenses, and slights that come our way? The Lord is near. He is our vindication. He is our example. He is our comfort. He is our hope. He is our strength. He is near. We are not alone, and our destiny, reputation, and value are not up to us to establish or to defend. Prayer. O Lord, my Father God, please be ever near me as I seek to be your person of character in the middle of the chaos and conflict around me. I ask that your presence be made known and that my character reflects that presence in all that I do and say today, each day that follows. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.